Matthew Libatique started his director of photography career in music videos before making the jump to feature films through collaborations with film school classmate Darren Aronofsky. Libatique's film credits now include critically acclaimed films like A Star is Born and Black Swan.
The nominees for Achievement in Cinematography.
A Star is Born, Matthew Libatique.
The film touches on, of course, the effects of success and fame. How has it affected you? How has it made an impact in your life? The fact that you're one of the most successful cinematographers in Hollywood now.
It was a life's goal to get to the point that I am. But, you know, there's a difference between fame and sort of success. I don't know if they're necessarily good together, even though they go together. Right? Fame, when it leads to celebrity, could, I think, be damaging to a personal life. But I'm very fortunate because I have a level of success that allows me a small piece of celebrity, but I don't get inundated because I'm not a performer.
Currently, he's filming Birds of Prey and The Fantabulous Emancipation of One Harley Quinn, which stars Margot Robbie, as well as young Fil-Am actress Ella Jay Basco, the niece of Dante Basco. His work's diversity of subjects, from Venom to Straight Out of Compton to Iron Man, show his versatility. The cinematographer says his Filipino-American childhood prepared him for the unpredictability of a creative job.
What was your growing up years like?
Well, I grew up in the U.S. My father worked, my mother worked, so I was sort of a latchkey kid. I was a latchkey kid, so, you know, I spent a lot of time roaming the streets, whether it was on the East Coast or the West Coast. And when we were on the West Coast, I rode a lot of BMX bikes and played guitar and did all the things that made me never want to have a regular job.
When he was 16, his uncle employed him to deliver lechon to customers. Libatique says he wishes he had taken photographs of that period in his life, adding that collaborating with Filipino talents is something he's planning to do in the future.
You know, you just have to surround yourself with people of like mind and creativity and be as bold as possible. I know that the people who have been able to shoot films in the Philippines, I think they suffer through some seriously egregious work conditions. And I think that, and the fact that they persevere through that, I think is quite amazing.
Apart from his two Academy Award nominations, Libatique has won two Independent Spirit Awards and several other Critics' Honors. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
Never will do anybody.